if we will press in and really keep our eyes on Jesus and stay committed to what God's called us to, I believe we're going to finish the race. We're going to see God again show himself faithful miraculously, provide for everything that we need, and reach more people and see the glory of God come upon a people, a city, a community, a generation.